sharing my inspiration with my brothers and sisters that travels from around, in and out of Cambridge, from around the world. And I enjoy doing this here. I'm a vet, and I do work to support other veterans, to give them inspiration. Because, gosh, they're, you know, it's just a trauma. If you don't have anything to do, your mind just goes, you know. So this is what I do to get myself inspiration, to keep me living, keep me going, to keep me strong. And it enlightens other people that comes by. They might be going through a lot of things. We get up in the morning and go through a lot of things in life. But something like this here would brighten them up. Would brighten them up and just let them just have the remainders of their day right. And that's what art is all about. It's a sharing. You know, not only a giving, it's a sharing.
I'll see you later, Dad.
That's what it's all about.